Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at home. Myself, Pragya from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group, Kota. So, kids, today we are going to do revision of uppercase and lowercase letters A to Z all together for annual assessment. Okay? So, everyone, look at here and tell me which letter is this? This is uppercase letter A. Uppercase letter A. And this is lowercase letter A. Lowercase letter A. This is uppercase letter B. Uppercase letter B. This is lowercase letter B. Lowercase letter B. This is uppercase letter C. Uppercase letter C. This is lowercase letter C. Lowercase letter C. Now tell me which letter is this? Yes, this is uppercase letter D. Uppercase letter D. This is lowercase letter D. Lowercase letter D. Now this is uppercase letter E. Uppercase letter E. This is lowercase letter E. Lowercase letter E. Now tell me which letter is this? Yes, this is uppercase letter F. Uppercase letter F. This is lowercase letter F. Lowercase letter F. This is uppercase letter G. Uppercase letter G. And this is lowercase letter G. Lowercase letter G. This is uppercase letter H. Uppercase letter H. And this is lowercase letter H. Lowercase letter H. Now tell me which letter is this? This is uppercase letter I. Uppercase letter I. This is lowercase letter I. Lowercase letter I. This is uppercase letter J. Uppercase letter J. This is lowercase letter J. Lowercase letter J. This is uppercase letter K. Uppercase letter K. And this is lowercase letter K. Lowercase letter K. This is uppercase letter L. Uppercase letter L. This is lowercase letter L. Lowercase letter L. Now next, which letter is this? This is uppercase letter M. Uppercase letter M. This is lowercase letter M. Lowercase letter M. This is uppercase letter N. Uppercase letter N. This is lowercase letter N. Lowercase letter N. This is uppercase letter O. Uppercase letter O. And this is lowercase letter O. Lowercase letter O. This is uppercase letter P. Uppercase letter P. And this is lowercase letter P. Lowercase letter P. Next, which letter is this? This is uppercase letter Q. Uppercase letter Q. And this is lowercase letter Q. Lowercase letter Q. This is uppercase letter R. Uppercase letter R. And this is lowercase letter R. Lowercase letter R. This is uppercase letter S. Uppercase letter S. And this is lowercase letter S. Lowercase letter S. This is uppercase letter T. Uppercase letter T. And this is lowercase letter T. Lowercase letter T. Now tell me, which letter is this? This is uppercase letter U. Uppercase letter U. This is lowercase letter U. Lowercase letter U. This is uppercase letter V. Uppercase letter V. This is lowercase letter V. Lowercase letter V. This is uppercase letter W. Uppercase letter W. And this is lowercase letter W. Lowercase letter W. This is uppercase letter X. Uppercase letter X. This is lowercase letter X. Lowercase letter X. Now tell me, which letter is this? This is uppercase letter Y. Uppercase letter Y. This is lowercase letter Y. Lowercase letter Y. This is uppercase letter Z. Uppercase letter Z. This is lowercase letter Z. Lowercase letter Z. So kids, in this way you have to do reading practice for annual assessment. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.